this bone here is called the femur, and we're going to start off by identifying the head of the femur. That right there is a femoral head, and below that is the neck. And then down here we have the condyles. We're going to start with the medial condyle, and above that we have the medial epicondyle. Epi meaning above. And on the lateral side we have the lateral condyle and the lateral epicondyle. When we go to a posterior view of the femur, we have these two notches here, and the purple one is called the greater trochanter, and the green one is the lesser trochanter. And then the last thing to identify on the posterior side is this line that you can visibly see, and this is called the linea aspera.